This dresser was perfect for what I needed. I wanted a dresser but didn't know. TMT want to spend a lot of money on a brand new one, and Facebook Marketplace was really letting me down. It was incredibly easy to put together. Took about 30 minutes and I didn't know. TMT need any other tools. It comes with special screws so you can attach it to the wall if needed, as it is a bit flimsy, lighter than a regular dresser. This will be used for baby clothes, blankets, burp rags, etc. So we didn't know. TMT need big drawers. If you need that, this may not be for you. The drawers also come out fairly easy as they're inner. TMT on any sort of track, but I don't know. TMT mind that. Would make a great craft or toy storage area for the future. Bought this for my daughter's room. Doesn't wobble much. Top 6 drawers are used for school uniforms. Each drawer can hold 10 shirts or 6 pair of pants. 2 bottom drawers is a new home for her Barbie doll, $17 each. Just in case you need that information. Dresser is very easy to assemble. Worth $60. Paid $90, but I don't regret my purchase. Holding a 32-inch TV. I was searching for a thin TV stand with a lot of storage for my bedroom. This is exactly what I hoping to find. At first, I was worried that it wouldn't be sturdy enough, but it handles my 15.2-pound TV just fine. The trick is to adjust the feet just right so that all 4 points of contact onto the floor have perfectly even weight distribution. I wasn't sure my wife would like it, but when she saw it, she immediately had me order one for her son's room to replace his dresser, so I couldn't be happier with this purchase.